What is going on, guys? Welcome to the video. Today we have our weigh-ins, equipment check-in, and all of that at where the competition is taking place. Now, before I step in here, you're gonna remember this place from my previous powerlifting competition because I've been here once in a video, but I got kicked out because I was throwing the football around, acting like an idiot, sporting too hard. So hopefully they let me compete. They're not like, hey, it's that guy. So we weighed in at 74.3 kilograms. Another thing you have to do at this weigh-in check-in thing is you set up your rack heights over there for squat and bench, just so when you go up on the platform, it's exactly how you want it. So that's very important. You also have to do the gear check, which I went over that in the last video. And you also have to tell them your opening number, so your first attempt on the lifts. So I am doing, I'll put the pounds on the screen, but 202.5 kilograms for squat, 125 kilograms for bench, and 260 kilograms for deadlift. Pretty aggressive openers, but we're gonna go in there and we're gonna give 110%. Yeah, dude.
Sick angle, dude.
All right, done with weigh-ins and everything. Rained a bunch, obviously. I'm so wet right now. Let's go get some food. Let's carb up. At IHOP, getting some major food, and by major food, I mean minor food, because I have a little baby-sized stomach. I got three pancakes, steak and cheese with nose cheese, and the sugar-free syrup. I'm gonna eat a lot of food, like, options today, because Mike told me after I weigh in, hit weight, to just eat 1,000 pizzas. That's what he told me to do. So, I'm about to go in on this sugar-free syrup and put a little more than I might normally put on there. Going crazy, dude! Let's try this out, hold on. Oh yeah, crazy Max with the sugar-free syrup. Should have brought my Bolden Farms. Okay, just got to district. Need to handle some Everforward apparel business with customer service and all the standard stuff. I'm probably gonna call it quits a little early today at the gym or at the office and go home and just rest. Today's really gonna be focused around eating food and just taking it easy, getting a good night's rest. We have to be at the meet tomorrow, 8:15 in the morning. So I wanna make sure I go to bed pretty early tonight. I need to edit up this video. Today's, you know, this is obviously gonna be very, very casual because I wanna get some content up while I'm lifting, but I'm not lifting weights today. I'm not really doing anything besides eating. So this is gonna be a very easy peasy video. So forgive me and then wish me luck for my meet. Cause if you're watching this right now, I'm lifting weight, hopefully, and hitting PRs and stuff. So I'm gonna handle this and I'll see you at the next meal. That was terrible. Let me do that again, dude. Alright, guys, we're at the BK Lounge. I didn't bring any coops, so I hope they let me in. But mainly the reason I'm going here because I want some chicken fries and I've never had a Whopper before and I want to call this video Eating Like a King, and it wouldn't make sense unless I ate Burger King because it's in the name and the title. All right, see you in there. All right, guys, so what we got is the double Whopper. I didn't know that the Whopper comes in a single Whopper, a double Whopper, and a triple Whopper. I got no mayonnaise because I hate mayonnaise. We get mustard because mustard is actually the best condiment to ever be produced. Not only is it fantastical, fun fact, I used to actually just put mustard on a plate when I was younger and just eat mustard. I'm really weird, I know. But let's try the, look at this, just zoom in on this thing. How's that look?
Good.
Juicy? I'm more of a Wendy's than a good balanced guy. Let's just shut up, Mac. You know, as a burger critic, nothing is standing out to me about it. Get that corn in my face. It's okay. I think Five Guys has the best burgers ever. I'm not a fan of Burger King's French fries. They're too potato-y, which doesn't make any sense. But the hidden gem at Burger King that you should all get, chicken fries. Chicken fries are the best thing that have ever been created. Take my strong hand. I love chicken fries. So, this is the meal.
After this, I'm probably gonna go home, take a nap, and eat some more food. So, see you again. Oh, I forgot to make the transition into this, but you know, whatever. Will you guys forgive me? Maybe. Burger King kind of stops. Besides the chicken fries, don't come here.
What's the weather like, Ollie? It gonna rain!
Guys, it is pouring down rain right now. The sky is completely black. I don't know if I've ever told you this, but I was actually born with this gift. It's like I have ESPN or something, and my chest can actually tell when it's gonna rain. Well, my chest can tell when it's already raining. Yeah, there's like a 60% chance that it's already raining right now. Yep. Pouring down rain. My umbrella's in the back. Ah. Thank God I'm so skinny. Not the best shoes for today. Nope. Since when did organic candy become a thing? Nope. I'll take regular candy, please, sir. Oops, sorry. By the way, Black Forest gummy bears are better than Haribo. We need some electrolytes for tomorrow. Can someone tell that baby to be quiet? Get some of these because they are delicious. The chocolate caramel is the best. Get my favorite waffles. Eggo makes the best waffles. If you say differently, you're wrong, dude. So it's good to have some salty stuff during the meat. So I'm gonna get this Chex Mix. Plenty of sodium in there, dude. True life confessions, I have sensitive gums and my dentist keeps yelling at me. So my favorite toothpaste of all time is the Extreme Clean Aquafresh. It's foaming, it's awesome, but apparently I need to start getting Sensodyne because my gums are slightly receding. Look at this, $6 for this, twin pack value, $12 for two. Oh, sick value pack, that's the same price.
I'm so freaking strong, dude. I was running through the six with my...
Okay, so while the pizza's cooking, I thought I'd give you an update on my piano skills. It's been going very well. My teacher says I'm making excellent progress, even if she probably tells that to all the five-year-olds that she teaches. But the chord progression's been going well. I've kind of, on my own time, been practicing trying to do both the hands. But we are learning Hallelujah as my first song, and I chose this because I just always thought it sounded really cool. You know what? I would even say that it's a beautiful song. I'm not afraid to say it, okay? And if you're not familiar with Hallelujah, it's also known as the Shrek song. But going from like F major chords to G major chords still kind of confuses me, and I can only play the both hands up to a certain point. So here we go. Don't be too critical. Be gentle. I'm very sensitive. Thumbs up my video, please. Okay, here we go. Me, 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 me. Get the idea. I messed up once, but that's how it's going. Ha ha! I'm a pianist. Meow 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 meow. That looks like a good pizza. Meow. Meow. Get over here. Meow. Meow. Don't you fall. Meow. Meow. I'm gonna put the camera down. Why people wouldn't dab their pizza. I mean, Migos is a big fan of it, but also, like, why do you want that on there? Sipping Oh my gosh. Stupid French Montana. It's cut my life into pizzas. That was into pizzas? No. Okay, I'm actually gonna wrap up the video here. I wanna render and edit this video and then just eat pizza and watch Netflix for like an hour and a half before I go to sleepy poo. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave some comments and some love down below because again, if this video is live, which I assume it is, then I'm competing right now. Right now I'm competing, so wish me some luck. Hopefully we do well. I'm gonna go in there with a very confident and positive attitude and just give it my all and leave it all there on the platform. So the next video, which will be on Monday, will be the powerlifting recap, so make sure you check it out. Thank you guys so much for the support and the love over the course of this prep, and we'll see how we do. Thank you guys for watching. Smash the thumbs up button. Peace! Ever forward. Bye.